Okay, so on to Vanilla Dome 2. Now with Vanilla Dome number 2 here, we're probably going to do exit 2 first because it leads to the Red Switch Palace. Which isn't really red, it's more of a magenta. And yeah, ditch Yoshi there because we have to climb that little beanstalk. So where you see all those blocks is where we're gonna come through for the exit number 2. So exit 2 requires us to come back this way. Use this little P-pound thing here to get through these blocks. Fall through here. Get the key. It's easier to do this side than come through the other side. Exit number 2. We're at the Red Switch Palace.